Hello, welcome to Recipe Sindel's channel. Today I'm going to teach you how to make Filipinos' favorite afternoon snack, Ginataang Bilo Bilo, also known as Ginataang Halo-Halo. So get your pen and paper ready and we'll start with the ingredients you'll be needing to make Ginataang Bilo Bilo. Personally, you'll be needing glutinous rice flour or galapong. You'll also need saging na saba. Sweet potato, in Tagalog, kamote. Jackfruit, or tinatawag nating langka. Tapioca balls. 1 cup sugar. And 5 cups coconut milk. That's what you need to make Ginataang Bilo Bilo. Now, let's start cooking. First step is to make sticky rice balls using glutinous rice flour or galapong. Galapong is actually made of grounded malagkit. Malagkit is a sticky rice. It is the one usually used for Ginataang Bilo Bilo. If you're going to use glutinous rice flour, like what I did, you have to combine water and the glutinous rice flour. Add the water gradually. And when you have formed a dough, a pliable dough, scoop about a teaspoon of the dough, then using the palm of your hand, form into a balls. Repeat until all the dough have been turned into balls. After you're done making sticky balls, set aside. Next step, pour the coconut milk in a cooking pot, then bring to a boil. Once boiling, put the sweet potato into the pot. Let it cook for about 5 minutes. After about 5 minutes, put in the glutinous balls one at a time into the pot. Cook for about 2 to 3 minutes or until the glutinous ball floats to the surface. Once the glutinous balls floats into the surface, that means only one thing. It is cooked. When it floats, you can now add in the bananas, saging na saba, and the tapioca balls. Stir a bit. Next, you can add in the sugar. Don't forget to stir occasionally. And cook for about 5 minutes. After about 5 minutes, you can now put in the langka. And then, cook for at least 2 minutes more. After 2 minutes, turn off the heat and then transfer to a serving bowl. That's it. Enjoy your Ginataang Bilo Bilo. It is best eaten warm. That's it. Thank you for watching and please check out the other recipes on this channel. If you have a dish in mind that you want us to make or you have tried the recipe, please do not hesitate to let us know what you think on the comment section. Once again, thank you and bye-bye.